I always knew there was something special about Ashley. Ashley's such a compassionate person, and she has such a big heart when it comes to others, and she's willing to do whatever, whenever. It's one of her greatest assets.
We just were hanging out with mutual friends, and we went to the haunted house one night, and he ended up being my partner, and I just had this crush on him.
We've been dating for 2 years, and in that time, my feelings for her have grown exponentially.
He always knows when I'm having a bad day. He always knows how to just kind of lighten the mood and make me smile.
Since the day we met, I knew that she was special and that someday she would be the one.
I knew pretty fast, I think, from the day he asked me to be his girlfriend, that I was just hopeful that it would be forever. I just saw so much of what I wanted in a future husband. He has such a huge heart, and his family is amazing. I cannot wait to be a part of his family. Yeah, I knew he was the one from day one.
The way that we both hold our family in such high regards, that was pretty much the moment when I knew that she was the one for me.
You know, even when we go through like our hardest times in life, we always just find a way to kind of make it work, and we're back to our happy place again.
We've been through a lot of things. We've been through some sickness in the family, some death in the family. Through all that, she's been my foundation, my rock.
I feel like we just have this overpowering love. I don't ever see it being ruined.
We're definitely going to be there for each other in the years to come, and there's nothing that can break that bond.
I know that we'll be happily married just because we have such a great foundation with our family, and we both have such a mutual interest in just everything that we do. I feel like we have a lot in common.
I'm just looking forward to settling down and starting a family and just watching our relationship grow even more.
I'm nervous, but I'm so excited to be here with him today. I'm so excited to walk down and see him at the end of the aisle, and hopefully he's smiling.
I'm excited. I'm nervous. I can't wait to see her for the first time. I don't know if I'm gonna cry or if I'm gonna, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I can't wait to see her.
She's not much of a crier, but he might have some tears. We'll see.
Ashley, I love you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I can't be more excited for this next chapter in our life. I know it's going to be amazing, and you're gonna be the most amazing life partner. I love you. And I will love you forever.
So do you remember with your white dress on?
I, Christopher Terrence Russo, take you, Ashley Marie Roos, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Ashley Marie Roos, take you, Christopher Terrence Russo, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you, in good times and in bad. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I now proudly present to you, Mr. and Mrs. Christopher and Ashley Russo.
I'm not afraid to die.
take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world, hey.